my name is Hannah and I'm head girl here at Sedgefield. And this is Will, who's head boy. Thank you for joining us for our virtual opening day. We're sure that most of you are already aware of Sedgefield's excellent results. And this is one of the highest performing secondary schools in the North East. So we want to instead talk about day-to-day student life, so you can understand what a student's time at Sedgefield Community College is really like.
From the moment we arrive at school on a morning, there is a calm and purposeful atmosphere in the college. Even in our current strange situation, every part of our school day has been well organised to ensure students are safe and happy in the school. The staff constantly strive for excellence and never fail to give students the help and support they deserve. With a learning environment like ours, you can see why Sedgefield is one of the top performing schools in the area.
There is a sense of mutual trust and respect between teachers and students, and you feel comfortable talking to all members of staff for advice. We as students are treated as young adults opposed to children, meaning we can develop our independence and managing responsibility.
Sedgefield also provides excellent both in school and at home. One example is the tablet schemes used by Key Stage 4. Tablet devices are used in lessons to support students in working at a pace they feel comfortable. They can also use their tablets at home to revise the work they have completed through school. The online learning platform has masses of resources students can use to support their learning. Obviously, having these through the lockdown period has really helped the students at our school.
In addition to the outstanding support and teaching given from an academic standpoint, there are also lots of extracurricular activities, as well as trips abroad. Will and I went on a trip to Normandy in Year 8 to learn about World War II, and I personally found that incorporating more interactive elements helped to enrich my learning.
That was just one example of opportunities available at Sedgefield throughout the time you spend here. There are many more excellent extracurricular activities, and the sporting facilities available at school are also high quality. Enrichment activities such as trampolining and golf are popular alongside options such as science and computer gaming.
Alongside our enrichment program, there are many opportunities for students to develop their leadership skills. For example, we have an active student voice, an eco squad, and a wellbeing council. Students' opinions are important at Sedgefield, but students have had a real positive influence on the running of the school over the past few years.
Overall, Sedgefield definitely lives up to its fantastic reputation. The combination of quality lessons, enrichment opportunities, trips abroad, and a hugely positive atmosphere in the school gives a fantastic student experience from Year 7 all the way through to Year 11.
Thank you for listening. We're disappointed not to have been able to meet you in person, but we hope you enjoy the remainder of the